Good morning, Vevo. We are going to see my friend Moxie Raia today. She mentioned this amazing place that she moved to in downtown LA where a ton of creatives lived and kind of just worked and built off of one another. And I was like, this place sounds magical, Moxie. You gotta go take me there one day. And today's that day. So where exactly are we? What is this?
This is my spot. This is a building in downtown LA where a lot of artists live. And like 2 years ago, I was like, I really want to get a place here. I had just gotten out of a deal and I was feeling like really creatively free and I needed to kind of start over. So I moved into the space to create like a new album.
A project, yeah.
So I came in here and I was like, let me just start over. And there were no rules.
Then you went on tour with Justin Bieber. Scooter Braun kind of like was digging you, I guess.
Word of mouth, he got in touch with one of my other managers, Freddie Wexler, and he played my music for Scooter, and Scooter was really into it. Then, like a few days before Justin was going on tour, I got the call from Olivia. She called me. I was like in my bed right up there, and she was like, Mox, are you sitting down? And I was like, yes. And she's like, Justin wants you to open for him for the first 3 days of his tour.
Oh my God.
And I was freaking out. Called my parents, like, 3 days, arenas, what? Oh my God. And like 2 hours later, she calls me back. She's like, Mox, are you sitting down? And I was like, what the fuck are you gonna tell me now? She's like, Justin wants you to open for him for his whole tour. Like, we're leaving in 5 days for 6 months. It was the biggest learning experience of my life. Mm-hmm. I've never worked so hard. I met Kanye, who's like one of my biggest influences, like right before going on stage one time. I was walking to the stage and I see Scooter and Kanye walking towards me and he said, Kanye, this is the girl I've been telling you about, Moxie. And like, my heart, I was like, it was in my throat. I was like, oh, nice to meet you.
Now you're back here at 931. And what's the next step for you?
Album.
Album time?
Yeah. So 931 was a mixtape and, like I said, an introduction to me and my music. And so this is like my first album that I'm working on.
What kind of mindset are you in for this album as you're creating?
Like, I've been through some things as a woman on this earth. In my years
haven't
here.
Haven't we all, young lady, haven't we all?
And I'm just trying to put that in the music as honestly and as raw as possible. Not sugarcoating anything.
You know, I feel like it's really important, especially for women, to kind of have somebody to look at that's like, hey, I'm normal. Like, I live in a loft in downtown and I'm just writing about my feelings and my heart's been broken. My heart's been broken too. And like, listen
I fight
to
with
songs.
My parents. Yeah. You know, anything.
That's amazing. Yeah. I don't want you.